This is like a river from up there, and people love this place because of this little river here, and there is like a small playground for the children, and then place to sit. It's a simple one, but the thing that I like about this place is you can see a lot of birds here, and you can see a green, like everywhere is green. And this one is like, it's a little bit big, the river, and then it will just go down there. And here people come here and pray. They came here and pray because it's a beautiful water. It's kind of like waterfall. I just love it. That is the river called Biske, and go to Ten City. How beautiful it is. Very, very beautiful. We just love it. I just love it. I just love this river. And it's so beautiful. And people come here to pray because it's a very, very beautiful. So they are praying then. I thought that they are doing what? The traditional. It's a very beautiful Dada. Sharia, it's very beautiful.
Having this piece, you can make it like a. Like you put some kind of business here. People will come. You see, you put a photo booth here.
Mm-hmm.
People would like to go down there and take pictures and put the money. But you can find other activities that you can do around here that will draw people. Or you put a senior that they, so people come, they swim, and then there is this water. So having another feature here enhances this region. Let's say you have a nice park here, let's say like kind of like
okay. And those things that you don't.
And they do have this you know, like a bird, but made by out of iron, and they make it like a big bird. Not a big, but it's kind of like
those are the
designed.
How do they? This bird is going,
yeah.
In the morning. Sure. Yeah, and those are the birds they have to.
Yeah, so. But this place is
good. I remember when Edward was getting that small car of Edward, too. Just getting that little red car. Then he go up here, and then he went and bought KFC. He raised there from Uganda.
But the thing is, like, people don't have, like, a vision. That's the problem. Like, if you don't have a vision, and then you cannot achieve the things you want to achieve. So, and then I think by having a dream, you dream